check out this match. Forza Revolucionaria versus Groupement des Forces Armees. So, FR versus G.F.A. Both teams missed out on the last season First Blood, but here in Summer Offensive and first match, they play each other. So, what a way to start off the second season. Two great teams, old teams with good... Oops, sorry. Shit. Oh god damn it. Two great teams with nice history, nice victories over the years. And FR, of course, crowned the winner at TWA ladder last season. So these... great to see these two excellent teams returning to the community again. Both teams were slightly inactive for a few months, and now back in with a shout. I had to do it. It was too beautiful. Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Music off, and here we go. FR on the attack. Let's see how they do with this first offensive. One going to the right and more from the left. And these smokes cover, because you can easily shoot from the church, but these smokes a good cover for FR team to advance. Take a look at the G.F.A guys. There are three guys in the gullies coming up ahead. Nades are going in and out. PJ already in the trenches, and Black needs to come in, but he has Barbar and ammo ready to wait for him. MG here. Requiem on the far right. It's in the right flank. Video gets down same, and artillery comes in, but a tad too late. FR already inside, and Lagnista with... Oh! Nice two kills from Lagnista. Let's get in on the action. Caption coming towards A. Let's find Lagnista. Oh. Flanking mission. I hear he has a laggy internet today. All these beings, where they play in North America server, so... FR from South America, G.F.A. from... France. Oh, Lagnista is a pretty good position here. But he cannot see everyone. He is a good spot to kill the enemies. In the back. And I think he's... Here comes Barbar! Communist gets him. Oh, but he has now Falco coming with the SMG to take down the lagger. And good job by G.F.A. holding this first gap for the first two spawn base. But here, Gully is now under attack, but almost 2 minutes gone before they capture it. So, church is not yet open. Even though it's Sunday. Let's see if Caption can fight the enemies. A is held, Requiem with a pretty nice... these kills with the MG. Requiem with three kills already, and Pyrio with three as well. Good job in holding off the attackers. Those smokes, of course, let FR now attack from the left, and here's one smoke to the right as well. Sarkis and Simon inside A, and now it's falling. Buckfast here as well. And I think FR now gets it. Oh, ammo comes! He cannot get the kills early enough, and he doesn't get Buckfast, but nice kill. Nice kill by ammo, but now Buckfast gets him too.
You feiglinge!
Now Custodio setting his MG here. With Requiem's MG. A bit... I think he's trying to hunt him, but he cannot just see him yet. Now he might get in the line of fire. Oh yes, Requiem cuts him down. And the church under attack. Let's see if Caption can find anyone. There's a nade coming. Oh, Lagnista is inside, and PJ as well. Seaman was there too, but oh, there's Capson shooting through the walls to take down PJ, but now Lagnista has the revenge on Capson, blowing his brains out, and Falco as well, and now Lagnista back in what he does best, playing the commander, playing the semi-rifle, and look, 7 kills. 7 kills in 3.5 minutes. Good job by the lagger, man. This map in 6 versus 6 is pretty hard to defend, but G.F.A. good job in the first cap and out. Oh, here. SMG is stronger, but Ammo still gets hit. Oh. And now Gustari, he takes off the points from Ammo by taking the team kill. Nice tactical play. Or maybe not tactical, just, you know, you don't get the points. Fuck you. C under attack. It's falling quickly, and Pyrrho tries to come in and stop it. Not in time. Let's see if we can find enemies here. Custodio, MG, coming from the right. And Pyrrho have an effect on him. Oh, they don't see each other! Look at this. Just miss each other. Oh, nice! Good kill by Pyrrho and PJ. He cannot get Zaymon and he is start to slow death. But now let's go take a look at the man of the day, if he's alive. Where is he? Where's the man? Here's Custodio! Oh, just look at this! Look at this! Shooting through the fences like a man. Oh, how he runs. Over the hills. Far away now. Falco! Can he see it? Oh, it just misses! This is unbelievable. For some reason, he doesn't have an unlimited field of view. I thought he does. Okay, let's find someone else. Here's a strong FR presence on the left side of the map. They are mostly coming through here. There's at the moment not much GFA defense. There's caps. Oh, nice. Good kill by Zaymon.
Bleibt unten. Geht in Position.
Under attack now. Requiem already inside the last house with MG. Here's the GFA counterattack on the other flank. FR is far there and GFA guys seem to be mostly here. And now D falls. D falls for FR. GFA is losing. Good shooters like Pyrrho, they are on the, so to say, on the wrong flank. FR coming through pretty safely from here. Especially with the smokes. Barban, now Buckfast comes. He cannot hit. Sarkis is there as well. Under fire and the clip. Clip goes empty. He's taking down Requiem with a kill on Lagnist. And allies, recapturing D. Oh, but here's the man of the hour, Custodio! His Trigger Finger is so happy that Pyrrho just cannot withstand. And Axis hold off the recapture, so GFA don't get it, and...
But victory will be ours again.
Wow, a surprise! Surprising quick loss, a quick win of the first round for FR. G.F.A did a good job, especially in the first round. But in the end, FR came in through the flank where G.F.A defenders were not present and... pretty easy for them to run it over. I think it should be started. Let's hope so. Yes, it is! And this time, G.F.A on the attack and FR on the defense. And Sarkis, all these kids, I think they are wrong, they are from the last round. Requiem thinking the MG... Reminder, GFA, they just joined, so they must have missed a notice. And I don't think this server has the running message of the day. Requiem is taken down by Sarkis, and FR having good hold on A.
Bring it up!
I started to wonder, did I know this? Custodio, which is MGDT is, I have to take a look at that. But anyway, here's the G.F.A. Zach coming to the table, here's Lacknista. Oh, nice kill, so two nice kills from Lacknista. And here's Requiem coming from the right flank again. Hirio here as well. Some smokes, but there's Sarkis watching this flank. Let's find out from where. Lacknista really bringing on the heat with PJ on the right. Very aggressive defense position by FA. And so far, very effective. PJ far up, trying to take at ammo, but these magical fences of Spartanoka hold off the bullets and ammo manages to come in closer, but lots of kills by FR. These positions are very strong. Here's caption and ammo. A Falco getting inside. Wow, that missed a bit. It was two very important kills. G.F.A. Falco and caption almost got into good positions to shoot into the flank of the enemy. Unfortunately, not this time. Requiem taking on Sarkis, and they are advancing towards the coast. The coast. The coast village. But Custodio is there!
Scheiße!
With MG! He cannot take him down! Oh! Custodio, how can this be, man? This is impossible. I thought Custodio cannot miss. It's an MG duel. Caption taken down. Requiem takes down Custodio. Oh, and Custodio actually loses that duel too. And here are some nice kills from G.F.A. Sarkis responses with a good kill of his own. And now Falco and PJ close to each other. And I think Falco sees... No! PR cannot. Falco doesn't see death. BJ cannot take him down, but he waits in the smokes. And here he comes to take him down. Nice use of the smokes by BJ. G.F.A. having some trouble with the first objective. Now kill on Buckfast. And is this... Does this break? And Gullis falls. The Gullis falls for G.F.A. And now they have to get the church. No, the Sunday Mass. Dark is under fire, my captain. Oh, but he cannot hit, and I think Custodio. Yes, Custodio with a long headshot taken down. And now Requiem knows where Custodio is. But I think Custodio sees him as well. Yes, and here's the kill. Oh, he did not die! He survived! Nice! I thought Custodio cannot miss, but here again, not a good enough hit on the enemy. Now Buckfast should get in the back of Pirio, but just too late. Oh, but Buckfast... Cannot he see him? Yes, he... Oh, nice! Execution style with the pistol. And B held by FR. So far. Pirio setting the artillery spot on the right flank. Let's go take a look. An aerial look. Sark is coming in from here. Buckfast here. Oh, nice, another pistol kill by Buckfast. And FR hold off the attackers again. There's one G.F.A. guy, I think he came in through the window, no. Where did he go? He was killed. Oh no, he is here! Nice move by Caption, this small bunny hop. but Buckfast puts an end to this Caption takedown. Sarkis. And Buckfast takes down Caption. Requiem coming in from the right flank, the coast village again. Lacknista needs more. Barbar here. Got Gullis. Buckfast inside the And FR again returning to capture Gullies. Buckfast friends that shots at Falco. Falco! I think he dodges, yes. Here's the nade to follow. Might be close, but not. Cigar. There are some nades coming, but the GFA players towards. Oh, but he has a good kill by Buckfast on Requiem. And as you can see, the reminder, it was there. So please remember, do not use these. But you know, while you're gaming, you haven't noticed it. You won't notice it while you're in the heat of the action. Now PJ coming inside to A. Falco is there. And PJ taken down by Falco. Good kill to hold the cap. 12 and a half minutes left.
Ich kann nicht auf. Ich muss eine Pause machen.
14 kills, Simon 15 kills, Lagnista 17 kills, Sarkis. Sarkis is excellent SMG player. Oh, and here's a artillery taking down GFA players inside A. Falco leading GFA side with Requiem on 9 kills. On Barbar here on the left flank. They're trying to get inside B still. Looking bad for GFA. Time is slowly ticking. Of course, there's still plenty enough time to win that round. But FR very strongly holding A. Very strong defense. Going on inside Gullies. Let's find out the action. Here's Simon. Oh, two kills. Sarkis takes on Falco. Falco takes on Simon. And now BJ again gets inside the cap zone. And this time it starts to fall slowly. Here's a close up. Barbar cannot see BJ in the trench, at least yet. Here might be a night nade! Oh, it bit too far! Bit too far! It will have taken two kills. But now, one kill by PJ. Putting the SMG into good use while Sarkis and Lagnist are putting those semis. It's the Sarkis playing with the semi as well this time. Caption takes down PJ. Oh, but Simon now shoots Capson. And FR has to capture A. Very strong defense. Aggressive spots, not too aggressive, but aggressive going with the time. Going with the tide of the game, so to say. Very good performance so far by FR, but now GFA has a chance. They get A and can get inside B. Oh, Piro taken down through the windows by Buckfast. Excellent! Excellent! Single performances by FR players. They have a very strong personal skill level, and GFA having a hard time to cope with it. Falco in a good position, taking down one kill. Let's see if we can get on him. Yes, here. Lagnista is in there. Yes, Falco emptying the clip to Lagnist, taking him down. Simon falls as well. Three nice kills by Falco here near the bridge. And now he should go, man, go. Yes, he goes. He should run inside now that the enemies are dead and spawning, but he waits for his teammates. I think a bit too slow. Falco should have gone in. He has the SMG, so he should have rushed into Cap B. At least, that is my view of the situation. Now Captain running Running closer. Oh! Yes, Captain C. Sarkis. And now Beast starts to fall as well. Captain with the kill on Custodio as well. Two good kills. Caption. Caption and Falco with SMGs. Making this big gap happen. And now G.F.A can focus. Focus on capturing C. Ooh, Caption finally taken down after more kills. PJ almost taking the shot on Pirio. Can he stay as well? Oh! Pirio's bolt action not a good enough response for Lagnista's semi. And already FR recapturing B. So after a good assault by FR, GFA which leads into a cap, FR managed to repel it and capture. But this spawn might... Oh, but Communist only gets one kill before he's cut down by Falco. And the recapture doesn't happen. 7 minutes 20 seconds left for these two guys to cap. Pirio with nice moves, he remembers to update the artist spot quickly. Buckfast again with time to take the pistol, but Caption this time much stronger. But there's also another FR player behind the building. PJ waiting with the SMG and a good kill on Caption. He was patient enough to wait for the enemy to come in. And two kills by PJ on Requiem and Caption. Jay, this guy too. Good play so far. Look. I'm seeing a very strong FR side playing today. Very strong. Not a very soft start for GFA in this season, so to say. With this kind of performances, I think FR is right up there to challenge Strafbot, who won the last season's first season. PJ again with a nice kill. These performances, I think if BB guys are watching this, if Muravel is watching this, he's shitting his pants right now. Nice, good positions by FR. One strong SMG on the left, Custodio watching the right flank, Buckfast watching the mid-right. Not very many places where GFA can come freely, at least they need a few good kills in. And now BJ is taken down. BJ was taken down by Amo, so the right flank might be open up. But here's GFA coming from the left side, Falco and Amo with another kills. And C starts to fall, a bit over 5 minutes left. But if C falls now, if GFA gets C now, this first map might end up in a draw. Let's see. C has fallen. 5 minutes left for the French guys to attack.
Oh god! Incap is attacking my Leibniz!
Oh, under fire! By Sarkis. Caption is taken down. And here's Pirio trying to nade the enemy. Sarkis moves closer. I think Pirio got him. Yes, Pirio got Sarkis. And advances. Oh, Buckfast! Oh, he sees Pirio. Pirio was trying to wait for him, but Buckfast's move was too fast. Caption doesn't take the melee kill. He goes for a sure shoot. And C is falling again for allies. They recapture and defend very well, very active defense. But now GFA getting a quick recap themselves and will be interesting. 4 minutes left. Let's see if GFA can break FR's defense. PJ taking down Barbar. And Simon with a good kill on Pirio on the other flank. D not falling yet. Buckfast holding on the middle right.
No, 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 no.
taken down by Captain's SMG when the smoke clears. Lagnista going to the right flank and custody over there with an MG. Captain manages to dodge this MG fighter, for now at least. I think he's now trying to locate him. No. And Lagnista approaching from the left, right, and see again! Falling for FR. Sarkis is there. Captain takes down Custodio, and D start to fall. So GFA players are more aggressive on D, while C is held by the defender. So this is a fun. Seaman and Sarkis on the left, and D, I think it falls for GFA, but they still need to get C, of course.
Does it?
Oh, held, held to 50 just a second before it was capped. Lagnista is here. Smokes come in and let's go in. Now Pirjo in the far left bank, Barbar as well. And FR hold D as well, so... Good job by FR! Really making GFA fight for these caps. Let's see if... Can FR, GFA pull that one ace? One ace from the pack. In the closing 2 minutes of the round. Oh, Barbara just misses PJ. Here he is. He gets a hit. Oh, but it's a good enough hit. But I think Pirjo should be... Oh, I just... This can't be real. Oh, PJ gets Pirjo! Pirjo does get him to slow death, but... Again, excellent. There, here's a nicely cooked nade by Custodio to take down Caption, and C falls for the Axis. Think. And 1.5 minutes left for GFA to capture. They really need to capture a quick, strong attack. They only have like two tries, two spawn faves, and now keep on both sides. This will be tough for the attackers. Especially with kills like Dick Sarkis on the far flank taken down. Bye bye. 1 minute left. D starts to fall. Now GFA are doing exactly what they need to do. They are going in quickly. They cannot hold back. They just need to go, and as per rules, if it goes to an overtime, that will not count. Overtime will not count because rules. So if there's an overtime, then the team that was going to win when the overtime started will win. So if the cap is not completed when an overtime starts, the defenders win. But it seems like FR is taking out every possibility for GFA winning this round, because the time is running out and D is recaptured 1 second before. And here, very strong performance in Spartanoka by FR. 2-0, GFA almost getting it. They did get C and D and inside D as well, but just not quick enough. Very strong play. Falco coming up with great kills, 23 kills for GFA, and Seaman and Lagnista 29 kills. Very strong first map, first two rounds by FR, and let's see if GFA kick back and take round wins in their match, their own map, which is Fallen Fighters. So now for a few minute break. Oh, the match! I think it's starting already. Is it? Yes! Yes!
Let's get on! Get with it, man!
GFA on the Allied side and FR on the Axis side. And this map, as you see, is a meeting engagement. So there is no defender, no attacker. Both teams attack, so to say. And here, both teams get the caps going, and it seems that Allies get the cap on C, so GFA quicker this time on B and C. Requiem sitting his MG in a pretty good position here. Under fire already, though. Dark is Custodio in the other building, the Axis building. Custodio taking down ammo, and now here, Dark is takes down Requiem as well. Caption coming, flanking mission from far left. And PJ! Oh! Caption just looking in the wrong way! So PJ gets him. Caption had a good idea to flank from the far left, but PJ was there and was a bit more lucky. Taking out Lacnista and Falco as well, and Lacnista is flying. It's Requiem now setting up on the other place. Let's see where Lacnista is. Sweet spot with few kills, and there's RT of course taking hits on the G.F.A. Now Lacnista coming close to the enemy spawn from the right. Good pull. And sets up here the semi, and ooh, Barbar is probably too far for him to see. Yeah. Good move by now he's oh Pirio comes in! Lacnista gets killed but then
forwards!
Oh Simon! Simon comes into the rescue of G.F.A. Unfortunately for Lacnista, that is. PJ stationed here with the SMG and C under attack by Axis. Simon here, the rim of the fountain. And G.F.A. doing a... They are holding at the moment most of the caps, so they have the upper hand, but only the start of the round. And of course, G.F.A. needs a win in this round if they want to try for a draw. For leading 2-0, and Simon gets Barbar from the back, but still not a cap. So there is an enemy here somewhere. Simon pretty freely, so no G.F.A. eyes on the windows. They cannot see into the clearance, so Simon can just hold this position here, wait for the enemies to come in, and I think from the right they would, but PJ with many good kills. I have to find this guy. Oh, PJ is in the enemy building already. Wow! Nice! I didn't even realize! Very aggressive move by PJ. Very great. Just exactly what an SMG player should do. Go in aggressively and disrupt the spawns so the enemy cannot, you know, they can regroup, and PJ doing a great job here. But now he is finally cut down by Requiem's MG. Oh, it was Caption who took him down from behind. But and oh, Lacnista now coming in, trying to continue where... Oh, nice! Nice shots by Lacnista! PJ and Lacnista really bringing the... But now he is taken down by Requiem's. I think it was the hip MG. And B falls now, and now G.F.A. no longer having the upper hand. F.R. now really having a good chance to try and take this game, and I think... Can he kill Simon? He takes down Bookfast, but cannot he see Simon down there? He cannot! Oh man! And A under attack! And B as well! Good kill by Requiem on Custodio. But the cap is still going, I think. And is he PJ? Oh, it just misses! Just a second too late. B falls for allies, so G.F.A. recapture it. Good job by G.F.A. But now Pirio against two enemy rifles. Gonna take the kill. Caption with a good kill on Sarkis and ammo on Simon. And here comes G.F.A. trying to approach for C, and now with these kills they should be able to do it with lots of FR players dead, so G.F.A now can recapture. 14 minutes 20 seconds left. And Requiem in a pretty solid position here on the Allied side. Buckfast and Sarg is... Buckfast now runs and Requiem cannot see him. But G.F.A starting to advance. Take an aerial look for just for laughs. Captain Parbar going into the tunnels, Lagnista nearby. And now Falco is doing what PJ and Communista were doing, coming towards the enemy spawn here with an SMG. And good kills by G.F.A. Getting the attack on D, and now Lagnista is between G.F.A players. Captain and Barbar cannot see him, and Amo can't either. And D falls! Oh, I think Lagnista could get shots in the backs. And hit. Yes, he can. Yes, he can! He can. Buckfast and Lagnista taking care of the two approaching G.F.A players. But now Amo gets down Lagnista. And oh! G.F.A had an attack inside E already. But it's held off for now. Caption coming in, and good kills by G.F.A, and I think this attack might just be enough. Falco doing some great job. I just missed his kills. He's doing great job inside the headquarters. Taking these kills and instigating Cap, waiting for his friends to come in. Now communication is key, so they don't kill each other. Oh, Caption with a kill on Lagnista. Oh, but Custodio, Lagnista cannot see, Caption cannot see him, and E is held. The def is held so far. Let's go back inside. Falco still here. Trying to get into a good position. I'm on the outside. And Falco remains on the upper floor. Let's see how the Axis counterattack comes up. I think Sarkis might run into Falco's line of sight in a matter of moments. PJ here as well. Falco is waiting for PJ. But is PJ... Yes, PJ is quicker. PJ was quicker. Requiem takes down same on up floor. Caption coming in the SMG. Oh, but PJ is... In the floors, in the stairs, coming to say hello, Papa. Goodbye, Papa.
Ich kann immer noch kämpfen.
Good long range kill by PJ on Falco. And now FR, they get a foothold inside D, and they might just get the recap. Yes, they do. 11 minutes left. PJ coming to the fountain, ready to start the cap on C if they get E, and of course to use the SMG to disrupt the incoming enemy spawn. And I think Falco... Oh, Falco goes... Ah! Let's see... Oh, this... Ah, Falco quicker, taking down PJ. Caption again inside the enemy headquarters. Locate the enemies. Oh, he cannot get the kill, and now he exposes himself. Good thinking, he doesn't just, you know, force himself in there. The enemy know he's here, so he would have been killed. He takes flanking mission. Let's see how this goes. Can he get inside? Or is he waiting for the spawns? Here, Buckfast! Captain, quicker with the... Oh! But Sarkis from the upper floor takes down the slow death player. And G.F.A with, again, nice kills. Requiem and Caption taking the kills. So, let's see if... Requiem trying to set his MG here to watch the spawn. Pretty open, but he can see the enemy. Lucky. Oh, Pirio, nice kill! Good kill on Lagnista. and GFA really wanting this cap. But he has BJ coming to give his comment. And Custodio as well. No cap. Sarg is taking down Falco. So good defense. FR patiently. Oh, capture. Oh, also taking the slow death. Video is here. No ammo. And ammo stabs his friend. Again, this move to not let the enemy have the satisfaction of a kill. But D falls quickly. D falls quickly, and now GFA players inside E are in trouble. Sark is taking Pirio and Tax takes care of the usurpers inside E, and FR trying to now take proper control of D and make their way to C. But GFA, good show in this map. It's Spartanoka was, I think, FR's home map more, and we see GFA putting a very solid fight in this map. They have forgotten all about the first map. They don't give a shit that they lost. They are just playing their game and good job in it. So at the moment, FR is pushing back. Pushing back and getting nice kills. And Custodio just trying to pick up enemies in the smokes with random shots. No luck. Captain and Barbar still inside B. Requiem cannot. Can he see PJ? No, he cannot. But I think PJ might soon see him. No, they don't see each other.
Come on, steal!
FR don't get C. They don't get C. Bukas and Falco. This spray gun, so to say, not very at low prices, but can Falco get the kill on Buckfast? Oh! Buckfast dodges the incoming spray.
Прижали!
Oh, nice. Good kills, two kills by Requiem, and a displace after being shot. And now, again, very good kills by GFA. They get the upper hand once more. The FR spawn is already coming in, but these kills give GFA the chance to advance and get positions inside D. Now, Lagnista and Pierre takes down Pirio. PJ coming from the far left. Captain might see him. Oh, he doesn't. But now here, much kills by FR this time, and GFA cannot use the advantage which they got with the kills. Captain taking down PJ with the mats. And again, Requiem sets his MG in the same spot. Same here on the fountain, no capture, so GFA present inside C. Just not visible. Same trying to take down ammo, but cannot hit. Barbar here on the left, he's pretty close to Same, but the small slope covers him. And caption as well. Samon is... Oh! Requiem kills him a bit just in time to see the bounce. Funny. Pretty slow. There was some action when GFA was rushing into E, but now the thing has slowed down. It's kills here and there, but not any exciting action, so to say. Kills on both sides, yeah, we see a few advances, but there's nothing to really make the map. At the moment, both teams are just feeling it out. Yurio trying to hop shot on podcast. I'm all taking shots at Blacknista, on Blacknista, command system. Dodge. But now Ammo should be able to kill, and yes, he does. Requiem here on their own building, setting up again in the windows. And after a more eventful, exciting start of the round, this has turned into a slow. This is like. If this was real World War 2, this would be like a final battle. You know, everyone knows the war is about to end in a few weeks. Nobody wants to die, so shit, take it easy. This is the kind of how this map is going right now. But I think with 3.5 minutes left, we will see one of the teams take the map. Hier FRs getting seen.
Ich muss kurz ausholen und zu Atem kommen.
Das war ein sauberer Schuss.
Blacklist hanging down. Caption and Simon finally gets to move away from the fountain when FR gets C. And now FR is on the upper hand trying to take this map. Here's some fighting going on right now. Custodio with nice kills.
Moment, Pause. So bin ich nutzlos.
On the hip MG. Now Ammo's coming in, but I think Custodio, yes, easy kill for the MG player. And this looks bad for GFA. FR, they both bided their time, took those easy kills, didn't rush. It seemed like boring, but it was pretty solid. They said, okay, now we have the upper hand, let's go take C. And they took C, 2 minutes 20 seconds left. Lagnista and Sarkis leading, FR side 18 and 19 kills. Requiem 20 kills on the MG. And like I said before we started the first map, Fallen Fighters, you can really do damage in this map. Take Cetus Ori for example. Well, if you know the scene, you know what Cetus can do with the MG, and in this map, it's deadly. And GFA taking good kills, stopping the defenders from coming inside C, but oh, now Lagnista, he's coming again to try and wreak havoc in the spawn. I think Requiem will see if he comes too close. Let's take a look if we can find Lagnista. Yeah, here he is, watching the spawn, and Barbark. Oh, he can see him, but too late. And now he knows that the MG is, but Requiem also. Good communication, Barbar must have informed Requiem that the Lagnista is coming in again. Custodio too now, and Simon. Can GFA get C? They can't get... Yes, they can. Yes, they can, and this is now a battle of C. Who controls this middle point? Central Park. Very fierce battles now here. Pirio and PJ. PJ throwing in the nade is in Pirio's feet and takes him down. I think he tried to dodge, but not quick enough. And another nade on the corpse, just to be sure. And FR regained control of C with 30 seconds left. Now Caption needs to do something drastic here. He needs to take lots of kills. Oh, but shot in the back. Shot in the back, and will FR secure the win of this match right here and right now?
The fascists won this time. Next time,
here is the round win for FR. 3-0. 3-0. 3-0. Good job by FR, good job by GFA. Pretty close round. There was some slow phases, but very close, since G.F.A. were very close to capturing the one moment, but F.R. came back to win the round.
Start going back now.
To the last round of this match between F.R., Força Revolucionária, and G.F.A., Groupement des Forces Armées. My French is still great. Alright, back in action! At least in 1 minute, I have... And Requiem has set his MG in this spot. A very good spot. Good line of sight and pretty good defense as well. First taking single shots at the enemies. And he gets Custodio from the far. Lacknista here at C. Finally taken down. Sarkis! Sarkis is the one who takes down the MG. Of course, giving FR chance to move up with no MG covering their advance. And PJ coming pretty close to the right wall here. Trying to locate the enemies. Caption running through the smokes into the tunnels. PJ is proning behind this wall to watch the spawn which comes from there. If they try to come in to see. QMC is saving, but cannot hit. Or can he? No, he cannot. And Caption now here inside C. And GFA get the cap. PJ. And I think Caption knows he's there. No, he doesn't. This would be a good place for a nade. But Caption cannot know he's there, so he doesn't throw a nade in. But C is falling and D as well, but C goes for Axis. Oh! Custodio takes Caption with MG. Let's find his position where he is. In the windows here. Pretty solid. You cannot see very clearly. Into the windows from far, so of course a good position for an MG. And now C again under FR attack. PJ taking good kills on ammo. And FR securing C with these kills. GFA cannot get inside to defend. Or can they? Yes, Virio is solidly taking down Seimon and he is inside C, so the cap is held. Ha! My words have been thrown back into my mouth. This wall saves Virio. But Sarkis comes in! Oh, taken down! Sarkis takes down Virio, Requiem for the far with an MG takes down Sarkis. And see again! This time under allied attack. Save him here. With the rifle waiting for his post. Custodio shooting into the enemy spawn house and FR get C back. 14 and a half minutes left. And now here's GFA trying to bring on the flank. Right. Seimon is there at least. Wait, Pirio taking shots at him. But Seimon gets the kill. Now ammo as well. Trying to locate the enemy. The smokes cover nicely. FR gets to advance. Custodio taking kills from his MG position. Ammo takes down Seimon. Good. Lacknista runs into the tunnel. And another kill by Ammo, this time on Lacknista. Good kills. FR get kills elsewhere, but Ammo with two kills on the right flank, and now he gets in the tunnels and gets to advance a bit. And it does it kill Simon? Yes, good shot! Nice shooting by Amo. Using this semi. Here's Pyrios well advancing from the right flank. They're trying to cut off the spawn, but these smokes of course make it hard for them. And FR can now come in behind this. Behind the smoke cover. Buckfast taking Barbar. Barbar already inside the enemy headquarters trying to wreak havoc, but doesn't manage to do much. And PJ now, he comes into the Axis headquarters. GFA Captain Requiem taking kills, but now PR. Let's see if PJ, if he can do something fun. He gets into the back of the MG. Perhaps he comes here. Oh, and PJ gets the kill. Yes, he does. And another kill. And PJ really putting the SMG to good use here inside the enemy headquarters. And he gets into a good position to shoot the back. He takes the enemy MG and tries to locate the enemy. Oh, but I think this was a team kill. This might have been a team kill. Yes, same takes down PJ. From the enemy windows. Unfortunately, very good move by BJ to take down two kills and set himself in a good position, but unfortunately, this time, his friend was his worst enemy.
Ein einziger Fehler und alles ist verloren!
Here's Pyrio and Falco crossing each other. Falco takes down Seaman, but he's taken down by Lacknista. Oh, and PJ gets into the back of Amo to take him down, and C is attacked by Axis. But can FR hold it back? Still to a 50. Lacknista taking shots. Barbara and Buckfast close to each other. Nice. Sweet. And here's the nade. Oh, but it's behind the walls. It doesn't kill. And here's another nade. It's behind the sandbag. Now I think here's the kill. Oh, Buckfast takes the duel. That was a real close combat.
Pulemyot check.
And the fire by MG. Requiem takes down Lacknista. And I think Requiem is doing a very, very impressive job with MG. 33 kills, leading the kills. And he's been really the spark for GFA in this map. He has been providing them with chances to attack, to advance, but unfortunately for his team, FR has been very good in counterattacking and stopping those advances. Another aerial look. Find out how Buckfast will flank. I don't think there are any GFA guys watching this flank. Doesn't look like it. So, for Buckfast, it's a free approach. And a very dangerous one, because he gets the flank again. And I think he might get good kills. No one from GFA sees this, because this flank is completely wide open. That's what I said. Command here is killed by Buckfast. Okay, gonna pause. Back in the action. Back in action, and there's some banter going on, but nothing serious. And now G.F.A. G.F.A. holding, trying to attack C. Ammo is inside the cap, but F.R. holding it still. No capture going on. And allies actually getting the D under attack now. Here are these flaming attitudes going at each other a bit. And C falls for GFA! Yes, GFA gets C. 7 minutes left. And the French side trying to go for a 3-1, of course. Kills on both sides. And C held by G.F.A. Oh, Buckfast taken down by Barbar. And now, again, red good kills by G.F.A. Lacknist taking down Falco and Pirio as well. Ooh, BJ didn't down caption, but Requiem shoots Lagnista from afar. Try to find, yes, BJ is here in the tunnels. He picks up a rifle. And gets a cap on C. And now GFA are... Will they lose C again? This is back and forth at C right now. Oh, Barbar taken down by Buckfast. C is again slowly falling. GFA had it on hold, but it doesn't fall. Slowly, but surely it does. No! Once again, GFA make me eat my words. And hold it! Good job by GFA. Imperio here with the rifle trying to find some enemies. Unable to do so. Throws in nades and gets into the tunnel. Oh, Captain and Pirio meet inside the tunnels here. There was an enemy. Sarkis is there! Pirio can't see him, but Sarkis can't get the hit instead either. And here's Saemon versus Pirio. Saemon is taken down by Captain. And Lacknista takes down Pirio. Oh, and Lacknista takes down Captain as well. And again, FR, they get the cap slowly inside C. Ammo gets inside. Gets inside the tunnel just before shut down by FR Sarkis. And is this shot? Yes, it's just in the head of Ammo. A bit unlucky for Ammo, he just peeked. He shouldn't have peeked. But he did and was taken down. And now Pirio gets inside C to try and hold it. The cap is again hold, but... Oh, Buckfast! 3 kills with 1 nade. 1 for 3. And Pirio here inside C, he tries to hold. The cap is going. Can he find enemies? Oh, he cannot. And is taken down. Cut down by Custodio's MG. Now FR has a good time to advance again, and D starts to fall. And C now under attack by G.F.A, but D is falling quicker. Lots of FR players here on the left flank, and D goes. FR gets D, and G.F.A trying to hang on to the shred of hope to get this game to 3-1. But FR once again making it very hard on their enemies, not giving a shred of mercy. PJ under fire. His friend Sarkis comes to help and kills Captain while PJ hides.
Знаешь, что бывает за нарушение приказа?
Barbar vs. Custodio! Ah, Custodio. Deep MG. Barbar trying to be more intelligent, but the wall wasn't enough to protect him. Now Requiem is clearly expecting enemies. Ready to greet them with a spray of bullets from his MG. There's Lagnista and Custodio, and Requiem just misses them. He cannot aim his weapon low enough. Here's BJ, and Requiem not quick enough to take the shot. 42 kills by Requiem. He's trying to carry his side into a round victory, but it seems that FR is stronger today. Stronger in this match. And they take the win, 4-0 for FR in this match. Very strong performance. G.F.A almost got back in the game in the third round. They almost got the cap. They almost got it. They almost got it to 2-1. But unfortunately, FR was stronger and takes the win, 4-0 for the Brazilian side. Good game, good game. Thanks everyone for watching. This was Finalize, a slightly sleepy stream.